Rise and shine. We've got quite a day ahead of us.
You're in a good mood this morning.
Miss Stillman has made some modifications to the Animus. You should be able to remain inside even longer now.
And help you with your treasure hunt.
This is serious business, Mr. Miles. I don't think you fully appreciate the work that Abstergo does.
Maybe because I don't actually know what you people do.
We change the world. Every day, in 100 different ways. Did you know that nearly every single breakthrough of the past millennia, be it medical, mechanical, or philosophical, has come from Abstergo or its predecessors?
That's a bold claim, Doc. Think you might be exaggerating a bit?
Not in the slightest. Oh, we certainly don't take the credit. That would arouse far too much suspicion. We choose our beneficiaries with great care.
Why?
Isn't it obvious? It means we're in control.
But how? What makes you guys so special, so smart, that you happen to invent all these things while us mere mortals stumble around like idiots?
To be fair, we don't invent them. We find them.
Find them?
They're gifts, Mr. Miles. From those who came before. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Time's wasting.
Morning, Desmond.
Yeah. Hi.
You'd like to visit.
Climb tall structures to gain a bird's eye view of your surroundings. Tall buildings can be...
Come in, Altair. You've done well. Three of the nine lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Arca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both, then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces, and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. The men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abu Nukud, the wealthiest man in Damas. Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem. William of Montferrat, liege lord of Akka.
What are their crimes?
Greed. Arrogance. The slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use. Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Perfect. The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
Focus on your target. Let nothing distract you.
Use free running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint.
Kill him! Don't let him!
Can create diversions with dead bodies. Soldiers will leave their posts to investigate them, allowing you to...
What's got into it?
What is it?
Comes the English king and his infidel army.
No better mercy.
They leave horrors in their wake.
Find better items in
Farahadin rides to meet him. That these
Where is he going?
That man seems to be in a hurry.
How reckless can he be?
War consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
Like that.
Seems a tragedy.
What do you want?
I'm food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money I beg of you. Have any money? I beg of you. I beg of you.
Do you think he's being chased by someone?
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it.
Young man, that is going to cost you.
That was incredibly rude. I don't understand what he's trying to accomplish.
I'm in the right place. There's no better merchant than I. I've got what you need. I'm sure. and up right!
Come no further.
Tell me why he's doing that.
I'll have your hand for that. That will cost you your life!
Why are you doing this to me?
I've
done nothing wrong!
Now, every day!
Good, you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Some murder nearby.
Come, have a look. You won't be disappointed.
I wonder where he talks to one. He shouldn't be running like that.
You, sir! You look like you need something.
He's going to hurt someone. I know it.
He must be running for something.
Don't hurt me, please.
We can do whatever we wish.
Please, I've done nothing wrong.
You look
really.
Please,
anyone!
God, save us! You will not win!
He's not the last of them. I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
There's a murderer loose.
We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can! Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching!
You are not supposed to be here! Leave!
Help us always!
You're not allowed to be here. Leave. Turn back now.
You'll never get away.
I won't give up so easily. You'll never get away.
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I have heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me? They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
He's human now.
You want it, I've got it.
Finest wares in all the land.
family to King Dion. Could you spare a few coins?
Who wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damascus, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
Richard takes Jaffa. There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to begin. That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it until death. The Crusaders must be destroyed. Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching, waiting! He tempts us always! Be strong! Strong like Salah ad-Din!
Leave this
and
place!
Take up arms against our enemies! In whatever way you can!
Oh dear! What is he doing?
Come curse him! Come see what curse the offer. Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They see.
Murderer!
God help! Madness!
Murder.
We must resist!
God,
we must fight them in any way we can!
Let me get out of your way.
You have no business here.
Leave. Run back now.
You filthy heretic! You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Leave this place. You shouldn't be here. Be gone. I make you.
I'll have your hand for that!
Atom 1 expected to be.
May God have mercy on your soul!
Another minute, they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, Sage.
That city is ours! Has always been ours!
Oh no, you can't. It is our duty.
Which is why you've come to me.
Away with you.
You'll not find better items anywhere else, I swear it.
You've come to me.
No, please don't leave. Just a few points.
What's wrong?
Please.
Come, have a look.
I'm poor and sick and hungry.
You won't find battle prices anywhere.
I've got what you need. I'm
sorry.
Are you blind? Do I interest you in this game? No? Well, there's more. Come. Much more.
I am at your service. I've got what you need. I'm sure of it.
Take a look.
I have many things. Too many things.
Not
again. Leave me alone.
How on?
Has he gone mad?
He's going to hurt himself.
Everything's new. Everything's perfectly priced.
I have many things. Many things. Too many things.
Should stop acting like a child.
Oh, that was incredible.
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Come on!
That will cost you your life!
Can anyone help me?
Look! Is there a reason for him to do that?
I'll have your hand for that!
Erhal!
You're hurting me!
Death to the infidel!
You will die!
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. Oh no. Goodness. What happened here?
I'll be right here, don't you worry.
These are dark days.
Horrible. Hit! You will not get away from me! Another witch is lying!
Someone else.
Yeah, how could this have happened?
pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory. Be wary, friends. The shadows are everywhere, watching, waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong, strong like Salahadin. And take
Come
us
back now.
Against our enemies, in whatever way you can. I stand before you to deliver a warning. Richard, take Jaffa. There will be no stopping him. We will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance to be
something?
Then let her take him.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
Your eye? Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, you're tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here.
Away with you. Infidel! You will die here!
You won't get away from me!
No! You must not trespass here!
Your life is now.
Come on!
He actually managed to escape me.
Saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fire that we might be
Hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
We have because of him. There is no one more generous than Abul Nukut. Every week he opens his doors to the people of Damas that they may lay down their burdens and know joy. Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light. Praise be Abul Nukut, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his
what a fool.
I have everything you ever need.
There are the
thieves.
I will kill you!
This is purpose. I'll never find it.
Help the English king and put an army.